Hi, I'm Annapurna, subject matter expert at ClearTax. In this video, you can learn about the various modes or methods of generating invoice reference number for e-invoices and get to know the ClearTax advantage. Beginning from 1st January 2021, e-invoicing applies to taxpayers having an aggregate annual turnover of more than Rs. 100 crore in any of the previous financial years, starting from financial year 2017-18. Popularly, there are three options available for taxpayers to generate invoice reference numbers for e-invoice purposes. These are Excel-based mode, SFTP-based integration, API-based integration. Let's dive into each of these options one by one. Under the Excel-based mode, you can generate IRN for multiple invoices in a single request via JSON file. You can either set up and install the JSON preparation tool available on the invoice registration portal or use ASP/GSP such as ClearTax e-invoicing solution. The ClearTax advantage here is that our software can accept any ERP format and invoice entries get converted into IRP compliant schema format. It further supports multiple Excel formats and print templates, matching and mapping of fields, allows ingestion of invoices of multiple GSTINs, and intelligent validations to correct errors at source. Next up, ASP/GSP such as ClearTax provides another affordable and convenient option for integration known as Standard File Transfer Protocol-based integration, that is SFTP-based integration. This form of integration allows the invoice data to be picked up or extracted from the ERP system periodically. Invoice data is temporarily stored on the SFTP server to be later sent to the IRP as per pre-adjusted schedule. Thereafter, the IRN is generated from the IRP and pulled back into the ERP system. The ClearTax advantage here is that you can enjoy various value additions at low cost. ClearTax invoicing software provides formats such as XLS or CSV for purpose of extracting data from any ERP system. You have multiple invoice print templates to choose from. Furthermore, you can cancel invoices or print the invoices along with a QR code or send them to your customers via email in a click of a button. In the last of the options, the government allows taxpayers to integrate their ERP systems with the invoice registration portal or IRP for a seamless IRN generation and communicate using application programming interfaces or APIs. The process may take many weeks before being tested and implemented and hence may not be suitable for many businesses, especially those who do not have a strong IT team or infrastructure. Hence, ASP/GSPs provide better affordable options for such ERP systems to connect with the IRP via APIs of the ASP/GSP. The ASP/GSPs provide the necessary tech support for such businesses to generate the invoice reference number on a real-time basis as well as manage e-invoices easily. The process involves data extraction from the ERP system using PIPO or web solution via JSON API through ASP/GSP. The IRP immediately receives the invoice data and generates the IRN. Using APIs, the ASP/GSP sends the IRN and QR code back to the ERP system. When compared to direct integration with the IRP, ClearTax advantage here is that it allows faster API integration completed in under 4 weeks and also archival of e-invoice and the IRN data for up to 8 years. Furthermore, multiple invoice templates are provided as options, and the software is kept up to date with latest e-invoicing rules. It gives access to insightful reports and ensures zero manual intervention. So choose the right method that will suit your business needs. Now, let's compare all the three methods of generating IRN so that you can make an informed decision. Frequency of IRN or e-invoice generation. Under Excel ingestion, it is not real-time. Under SFTP, batch process. Under API integration, it is real-time. Updating IRN and pulling it back into the ERP system is not available in case of Excel ingestion. Whereas, in case of SFTP, it is done through batch process. And under API, it is done on a real-time basis. Configuration changes in ERP. There are no configuration changes required in case of Excel ingestion, whereas there are few minor configuration changes required for SFTP, whereas in case of API, there are certain deep changes done for the purpose of allowing integration. Implementation timeline is immediate in case of XL ingestion, it is 1 week in case of SFTP, and it is 3 to 4 weeks in case of API integration. The cost of integration is nil in case of XL ingestion, is Rs. 1.5 lakh onwards in case of SFTP, and it is Rs. 3 lakh and onwards in case of API integration with ClearTax. When it comes to the time taken or efforts saved, there's high manual efforts involved in XL ingestion, whereas low manual efforts involved in SFTP, whereas there is no manual efforts involved in case of API integration. The chances of human errors is moderate in case of XL ingestion, is too low in case of SFTP-based integration, and there is no human intervention involved in case of API integration. When it comes to generating invoices directly from the ERP system, it is not available in case of XL-based ingestion. It is available in case of both SFTP-based integration as well as API integration. Now that you know the various methods of generating invoices, schedule a free demo of ClearTax invoicing solution, link of which is given in the description box below. If you find this video useful, please like and share, and do subscribe to ClearTax YouTube channel. Thank you.